Hi, I'm Nayana Karunaratna. Today we are doing something very special and we have a guest with us. She's Mrs. Kumi Mahadevan and she's going to teach us, show us how to do gift wrapping. Simple, environment friendly and very beautiful wrappings, so that you can use this knowledge during this festive season and have a more glamorous and a more prosperous season. I hope these ideas we share with you are good. So thank you, Kumi, for coming. And
I should thank you, Nayana, for giving me this opportunity to share my little ideas and knowledge. Really thank you for inviting me to this show.
Yeah, the idea is actually for our viewers to just take some ideas, take some points and do their own thing. Not professional work, but whatever you do for the best. Thank you for being here.
Whatever you have from the garden, you have even two leaves, you can have even
the stem.
But please see that it matches the wrapping paper.
It's really beautiful.
It matches the wrapping paper a little bit even.
Very simple, very novel. But I noticed that the measurements have to be taken very often so that you create
so you get the center, yes, the center point.
concert, I think it's very, very important because we just give bottles and we always get stuck at the neck, not going to wrap. We do use tissue paper and wrap, but we are not going to do that. So the secret is in the pleating.
Yes. Some people, when they want to give a bottle, they just take a tissue paper and just crush it like that and that. No, that's not professional. Even at home, if you want to do it, you can do it very neatly. You just take two sides together and start pleating it on either side and make sure that the edges come, and then you hold this. And also, Tamil Chonnalum, tissue paper olungaha seeraha seyavanda. Then that will look nicer.
Actually, I'm very impressed with the bow also. It's very, really, very nice.
Thank you.
Inexpensive methods to make your festive seasons grand. Thank you very much.